Recently, President Biden seemed to suggest that gay Americans are being regularly thrown out of restaurants.
When a person can be married in the morning and thrown out of a restaurant for being gay in the afternoon, this is still wrong.
If it's wrong to be gay in the afternoon, what about those people who are gay all day long?